dollars, say that's my I made him a million, no we all. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we for the rubber, but I gotta rob. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be by no small. Overseas got a crowd doing my shit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments.
Sent me these personally.
Damn, look at the inseal.
Like designer for you.
Hell yeah.
Trinity design these, bro.
That. Just dropped, right? He just dropped?
Yeah.
No, what are you putting these cushions in the inside?
I don't know. I'm
not
sure.
That.
I don't know.
Long time, right?
That nigga funny as shit.
Hey, Han, you back.
Oh, this way it moves, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, look at you. Like what you got up to?
Yeah,
I'm 16. Hey, keep popping the jab, both of y'all. Right there, so you come in. Bring the jab underneath.
Downstairs, too.
Oh,
just know, yo, we taking over the game, yo. See me? See that nigga right there, yo?
Yo, we taking over the fucking game, yo.
Yo, we gonna be the, give us 2 years, yo, we gonna be the biggest names in boxing, real talk.
I'm trying to break the bank like a stick up.
Got it? Got it? Let's work.
I think I was a little bit too fast for Coach Trump.
I drank this shit by the pipe. If we leave it, we fucking tonight. Jesus Christ, they feeding me tight. I can do this the rest of my life. Free the bros on the road, doing life. But I should be ready tonight with a knife. No, it's hard, but you gotta survive. Man, they got so deep on the flight. Going wherever we lie. You can go with us too if you lie. I'm on top and I'm hot if you're nice. But what's that? These niggas be mice. Diamonds hitting, who cut on the light. In the club, we ballin' like Mari.
Fucking torture.
Done, yo. Spider-Man push-ups, bro. Spider-Man push-ups.
Yeah.
Spider-Man
push-ups,
bro.
Oh, bro.
Excuse me, my guy.
Push-ups, bro.
Hey, my guy.
Jump jacks, bro. Run in place, bro. This is Coach Hunt, Coach Rodney C. Hunt out of the Upton Boxing Gym, the famed Upton Boxing Gym. What got me into boxing as a young guy, youth, I always enjoyed boxing, of course, did the street boxing. And then when I went in the Marine Corps, I got interested in boxing. I actually trained. And one day, I decided to do a smoker, which most of y'all should know what a smoker is. You come off the street and you get money if you win. Well, I did great the first night, stopped my guy in the first round. Second night, went out there without a game plan except to stop the other guy. And didn't work out too well. He's a big, strong guy. Wasn't going anywhere. But after that, I said, you know what? I need to really get in the gym and train. So I was trained at each base I went to. I went in and trained. But unfortunately, I never got to compete. So then my son got into boxing. So with him getting into boxing, I went ahead and started coaching and training and learning and, you know, brought him down to Upton. He stopped boxing. I've been here ever since. I'm looking forward to this Golden Gloves. Last year, that crew, we took the open state title. In other words, we had more open fighters winning that title in the state. To be specific on who. We got a few that are bangers.
few that are more boxers, technicians. We got some that's going to work off the jab and set traps, and then we got guys that's going to bang you out of there. All depends on which one you get that night. And the thing about it, they adjust to what's in front of them. In other words, we might have a game plan, and that game plan might not work for that particular fighter at that first round, that time that we see it. So we have to adjust the game plan. You know, that's about all I want to give away right now, and I can't even say who's the boxer, who's the bangers. Come out, Golden Gloves Tournament, Rosecroft Raceway, you're going to see all of it. I see no reason why each one of them cannot win the states. They've won the states before, they've been there before. I don't think anybody in the states can beat them at the weight classes they're going to be in. Once we get past that state, it's on to the regions. But I take one fight at a time, one round at a time. We got to fight. Everybody's coming to fight. Everybody's coming to prove that they're the best in the state in that weight class. So I got to make sure they ready and they understand. We the best. Upton is the best at this.
Hunt is way too much going to do today. We're going to have some fun today. Ready. We got some fun going on. I think we got like 6 minutes with a couple people, so it's one person in the middle and then we're going around. Shit like that. Then we're going to something. So yeah, try to get right.
We're doing 6 minutes.
Who wants on? It's back in 8 minutes.
I know the reason that these niggas hate me, I really go crazy, my spin a whole E. Why cause an 80 and chain cause an 80, I hop in the bed and I'm doing 180. This is my 80 flow, not my greatest flow, this is my lazy flow. Why they mad cause they holding their money low. I be shining up, one that fuck all the hoes, knock them down dominoes, ain't got nowhere to go. I was broke in the hood, had to keep it pushed. I'm a thug, I swear if he keep on looking. But my blood was put down in Central Book. That's where them people took, this is my money flow. I done grown on this beat, but my money grow. Live in Cali, I go when I wanna go. I like babies, got hella 300 though. Hella 320 though, bang on my animal. I didn't chill for a while, but I can't no more. Talk with my homie, box, I'm like Rambo though. Take a look at these diamonds, they colorful. Look at the colors, bro.
Punched me in my head a couple of times. What do I do next? I don't forget.
Let him kiss,
okay? Yeah. Hell no, for real? Nah, sit-ups. Yeah, that's what it is.
What you mean sit-ups?
I was about to say, I know there was something real hood before.
Wait, we did sit-ups?
Bro.
Like these.
Oh,
not all the way.
That's not sit-ups.
Yeah, it's like half crunches or some shit. Yeah. It's like crunches.
Oh, shit.
Just with your arms up.
You got 50 presses.
50
presses of what?
Yeah. Ah.
This. What you mean?
50. Ah. Bro, where you been at? I
ain't seen you. Yeah. I ain't
seen you in months, yo. NFL combine, this bitch, I done lost count. This is back to my roots. This is back to my fucking roots.
Man, look at that. It's easy.
This back to my
full press that shit. Full press that shit. Stop that bluffing shit. Ah.
Come on, you want to go to the ball right now?
All right, man. Go to the ball.
What's up?
What's up?
NFL
Club,
right now.
What you want to put on the ball?
Whatever you want.
We're going to put 225.
Yeah, right. You ain't getting it out of the motherfucking rack. All right, I'm not done.
I'm not counting.
The film will tell it. The film will tell me how many I did.
That shit gonna say 13.
I hope you do count for you too.
I'm gonna make sure I got 50 up for the camera.
No, that's good.
Sipping to my stomach, hurt this month, I done lost three friends. Early morning brainstorming, normally I can't sleep in. Sometimes I just wanna restart it, but it all deepens. If I'ma be that same young lover from the West End,